You know, tonight will be a degree, and it's going to be, you know, my final test, since all the week we have been, you know, talking and exploring, you know, the islands. So let's see, now is my time, you know, to do some questions and answers, and let's see, you know, how much you have been learned about the Galapagos Islands together in company, you know, with my colleagues and others. So if there is 80%, you know, you pass. If you don't pass, you know, you have to stay 1 week more with us, you know.
Okay, nobody passed.
No, my boss. So, just reviewing, you know, and the great music. So, thank you, Fernando, and thank you, you know, for all the staff, you know. Now, everybody also, now they have the gold drivers, now they're going to bring, you know, the panel drivers. Now, everybody now, all of the girls from the Now, let me invite you a man who put, you know, a lot of talents and music in life. Let's start with the magic hand, our Masu therapist, Luni. Right there, hopefully you have a time, you know, the very fast, you know, that the weather. So, I would just like also our physician, our doctor, Marcia. Well, all of you who have been, you know, in the house, hopefully you have been with me, whatever, working. From the bridge, you know, our first mate, you know, and our officer, you know, Marcelo, he's from over here. From our technical department, our chief engineer, Ivan. And of course,
they felt for your excursion in Galapagos. I hope that you take the best memories from this unique place and from ocean. All the expedition family wish you a happy journey to your next destination. And hopefully to see you back with us.
Thank you.